your BTW21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.
Good afternoon to you. This is Dustin Staples with your BTW21 weather forecast. Hope you've had a wonderful day so far. We started out with mix of sun and clouds. In some parts of the air, we did wake up to some morning fog. Other than that, we've been all right so far. At least forecast high today of 87 with mix of sun and clouds. Low with a night low of 65. Slight chance of a rain shower as well. If you're heading to Football Fridays tonight, of course, around, if you'll be heading to those games, low to mid 80s will be expected. Again, slight chance of a rain shower is possible. So if you do hear thunder roar, head indoors. And of course, if you do get under a torrential rain downpour, remember turn around, don't drown. And we'll be seeing that, of course, to the rest of the evening. Mid to low 70s are expected with a 20% chance of rain. Moving on ahead to your start of the Labor Day week. And of course, it's a 3-day weekend for some school systems around the area. So if you do have plans of heading to the pool this weekend, may want to be very dodging storms tomorrow. 85 with the overnight low of 65. And again, the winds will be remaining of the light and variable side. So if you do have planning on cookouts, just don't cancel them. Just be sure to have a plan B just in case if you do get under a storm or two. Of course, if you're planning to we'll talk about your beach forecast coming up in just a few minutes. Sunday and Monday is looking great as well. It's going to be your summer-like weather. Of course, it's the end of the unofficial summer as Labor Day will be on Monday with a high of 88, low of 66. So cookouts are looking great. Do be on attendance to do those as well. As school will be back in session and work as well on Tuesday, we'll be seeing the mid-80s return once again. If you're planning to head to the beach for the Labor Day weekend, forecast is also going to be looking great. Low to mid-80s will be expected each beach you do head to from Virginia Beach, as far south as Myrtle Beach. A small chance of storms are possible Saturday morning, and then again, a small chance of storms are possible Sunday morning at Myrtle Beach, if you do have plans to head towards those areas as well. So once again, we've got a Labor Day fun-filled weekend ahead. If you do have plans, remember to, if you hear thunder roar, head indoors, and remember, run across a flooded roadway, turn around, don't drown. This has been Dustin Staples with your BTW21 weather forecast. Enjoy your Labor Day weekend.
Your BTW 21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.